find
someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go.
I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah.
Who am I? Someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know.
Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad.
Okay, Freddy, I just got done fixing your toilet, which you terribly tore up. I borrow you fix my toilet, now I can tear it up again. No, Freddy, you're gonna use the other bathroom because I had to fix this one. So you're gonna use the other bathroom because I think that you still haven't tested this out yet, so I'm not sure if it's 100% able to use. So you can't use this one, Freddy. So go in the other bathroom, like right over there, in the Ranger's room. Go and use the bathroom over there, and don't use it over here because I'm scared you're gonna crap in it again and also explode the whole entire apartment, which we don't want that. So how about you go use the other bathroom? Fine, donkey. Me and this bathroom have a relationship. Fight like double cheeseburgers and don't you knock me over ever again.
Look my butthole, donkey.
How old are you?
Whatever.
Okay, donkey. I'm gonna go use the other bathroom. Oh, donkey actually thought I was gonna use the other bathroom. Crap. Well, it's just you and me now. Let's get to crapping. Oh God, I never felt this one before. Actually, use the other bathroom.
Oh, don't die!
What the freak is going on in there? Freddy, are you okay? I forgot he was supposed to use the other bathroom. Freddy, why? The toilet must have had some type of malfunction. Where did he even go? There's a hole in the roof. That means, Freddy, why can't I get space? Freddy could not go out to outer space. His fart cannot go all the way to outer space. Calm down, Mario. Just calm down. I'm gonna call an astronaut so maybe he can go up there and get him. No, Freddy is not in space. I'm not gonna believe that. That's totally percent a hoax. 100% a hoax. Call Brooklyn Teen Guy. Yes, I did call you. My friend is in space. Okay, first of all, tell me, how did he get in space? Does he have a $1 billion rocket ship? Is your friend rich? Well, one of my friends is rich. Well, actually, two of my friends are rich. Listen, I don't care about your friends, man. I don't even know why you brought up your friends. You are the one that brought up friends! Did I? Oh, well, sorry. I must be tired because my wife didn't get me sleep last night. No crap of sleep last night because she snores like an elephant. Please feel bad for me. I feel bad for you. Yes. So now I'm going to go get your friend from space. What? So it was that easy? Woohoo! It was that easy! Okay, Freddy's about to come down from space. Everything's good. Yeah, Mario. Well, good news and bad news. What's the good news? I want to hear the good news first. Well, the good news is that your friend is on the moon. And we need somebody to jump over the moon and get him. Okay, what's the bad news? Well, I can jump over the moon. Bye.
Yeah.
What? Now, I am low-key freaking out because I need somebody to jump over the moon. Who is tall enough to jump over the moon or that has a super high jump that can jump over the moon? Who could possibly do that? It's an old pal of mine. Close guy.
What?
But you're not in good mood.
No, I'm not.
What happened?
My clothes died.
Oh my! Yeah, I need you to jump.
I told you, but I can't jump over the moon.
You can jump over the moon!
See, I want to jump. I'm a human.
Oh.
Why? Wonder Woman or something?
Why thought that he could do all this weird stuff? Like, Coast Guy does a lot of weird stuff, so. Thought. Sorry for accusing Coast Guy. Well, I hope Freddy likes cheese. Wait, is the moon even made out of cheese? I don't know. Why does this day have to be so tragic? I just came up with a great theory. Can you cook a double cheeseburger? Because Freddy likes double cheeseburgers. And that's probably what Freddy gives the energy to fart. So, if that gives Freddy the energy to fart, then he can fart all the way down to Earth. But all we gotta do is send the double cheeseburger up to space. What the heck are you on, Mario? We cannot send the double cheeseburger all the way to space. How are we gonna do that? Well, NASA can. NASA is not gonna do that for the stupidest reasons. But that's a human life up there. You mean a bear life? Yeah, bear life. That's an animal life. Like, doesn't NASA help out with everything? They're just like the cops. Mario, as much of a stupid plan as this, I'm in. You're in? Yeah, I'm in. So, I'm gonna get to work on a cheeseburger, and, you just wipe your tushy over there. Okay? Okay, it's time to get started. Mario, we have a huge problem. What is it, Shepipi God? We ran out of buns. We ran out of buns! Oh my god, how am I gonna have children? No, not like those type of buns, but like buns to make a burger. Oh, I thought you were... Never mind what I said. So, yeah, we ran out of buns, Mario, and I can't help you, so bye. Why is everyone just giving up on me? Come on! Coast Guy gave up on me! Booker T Guy gave up on me! Nobody will help me! Guess Freddy will be stuck in space forever. Why is there a hole in our ceiling? Oh! Donkey! That was a rough landing. Oh, hey, Donkey. Yeah, I brought him back down from space. I'm going to sleep. You are so dead. Come here.